They say if you put your shoe size and add 2 zeros, minus the year you were born, plus the year you're on, you should get this number, and the last 2 digits is your age or how old you should be turning this year.
Okay, let's try this. Okay, so I'm size 8 minus, oh wait, no, size, stop. Okay, size 8, add 2 zeros, minus the year I was born, plus the year I am in now, and it actually worked. I'm turning 15.